touch the sky inside me.
What's the best thing about playing with the left edge?
We do a lot of harmony work, and when it's tight and on, it's just amazing.
All right, cool.
Yeah, I mean, and the crowd's reaction is always dynamite to it. Makes it really, really cool.
All right, thank you, sir. When did you first start playing guitar?
At the age of 9, when my dad got me an acoustic, and it was a real piece of junk. Then I bought my first electric when I was 16.
So you've been playing for a while?
A little while. 1966.
Thank you.
What's your favorite song to play?
Probably Crazy Train.
Crazy Train?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Thank you.
It's a little intricate, so it makes it more fun. You have to think about what you're doing.
Play any other instrument other than guitar, what would it be?
Piano. Keyboard, for sure, yeah. Yeah, I'd love to learn.
All right, cool. Thank you. When you play a song, what is your favorite riff to play that when you play it, you say, man, I love that?
Maybe I'm amazed. The run up from the C to the B flat. That is cool.
Okay, so you like to hear that?
Yeah, I do.
All right. Thank you.
I'm fooling around here, introduce the band. Bud Frederick, Woody Cross, Woody Cross, Woody Cross, Eric, Timber, Timber, Tommy, Steve, and Brian, and Jack, and a little left there.